So we reckon this is the smallest bell pepper in the world. See, it's perfect bell shaped, but look how small it is. There's green to red. The variety is called Pettie Belle. But it just also happens to be a habanero. You can tell by the annual constriction and the large number of flowers per node, which makes it fairly hot. It's an upright plant, like that. So it does well in pots. It's a nice little thing. Very, very unusual.